Uniqueness is a coveted trait amongst coin collectors, and a $2,010 denomination Library of Congress gold and platinum coin is the perfect example of such desirability. It is the first and only bimetallic coin to be produced by the United States Mint. Celebrating the 200th anniversary of the Library of Congress, the coin features a platinum inner ring surrounded by an outer gold ring. The obverse of the bimetallic coin features the hand of Minerva, the Roman goddess of wisdom, raising the torch of learning. The fire is shown in gold. Shown on the reverse, the seal of the Library of Congress is struck in the inner ring and is surrounded by a laurel wreath. Adding to the popularity of the coin amongst collectors is the low mintage. At just 7,261 for the uncirculated version of the coin, it is one of the lowest mintages in commemorative coins issued by the US Mint. A true demonstration of the Mint's advanced minting techniques, the $10 Library of Congress commemorative is one of the most sought-after coins for any collection. Contact Global Monetary Reserve today to learn more about investment opportunities that can help you secure you and your family's financial future.